John.
Mal.
Al, where are you going?
None of my fucking business,
man. You ain't riding with Smush.
I'm riding with me. Like I've done from day one.
Yo, man. Sit down, man. I'm your father.
You ain't my fucking father! Hey. I mean, you're a fucking father to everyone else out here. Teaching them how to ride, making homemade saddles for cripples and shit. And I can't even get some fucking food in the fridge. Damn, my motherfucking horses got more love than me.
Sit your ass down, man. Oh, you a man now? Huh? You a man now? What, them streets done made you a fucking man overnight? Nah, man, you a boy. You a fucking boy. Fuck around, you're gonna get shot fucking with Smuts. You understand me?
Why you hate me, man?
You know who this is, man? This is John Coltrane. He was just a boy when his pops died. Left to be raised by his mama. See, he might have been your age when he moved to Philly. He was alone. Far from home. It was that same year that his mama bought him his first saxophone. Shit. The world ain't never been the same since. Look, man. I was just like Smush. I was just like him, man. Out there doing all kind of shit. Shit, I was on charges when your mama got pregnant. Yeah. But I hid out. I hid out because I wanted to meet you, man. I didn't want them to take that away. I wanted to meet you. But they squeezed her. She flipped on me. I ain't never blame her, man, because, you know, she was just trying to do right by you, you know? She was mad at me. The feds, they came, they took everything I got. Just like that. I was doing a nickel upstate. Before I had went away, I asked your mama. I said, look, I ain't shit, I know. Just let me name my son. I name him, just give me that. So I called you Coltrane. Yeah, that's your name. Greatest man I ever knew that did it without a father.